Hi and welcome back to Waves, news making waves coming in from China. Wärtsilä has analyzed its manufacturing footprint as announced in October. To adjust to the fundamental changes in the market, Wärtsilä plans to reduce its manufacturing capacity. Wärtsilä also plans to move the majority of its propeller production and auxiliary engine production to China, close to the main marine markets. The current propeller manufacturing in Drunen and the component manufacturing in DTS in Zwolle, both in the Netherlands, are planned to be closed. The Wärtsilä 20 generating set production in Vaasa, Finland, is planned to be closed and moved to China in order to stay competitive in this market. ABS Nautical Systems, the world's fastest growing provider of integrated fleet management software for the maritime industry, today announced it has experienced record growth in the second half of 2009. During that period, which began with the launch of the new build program, ABS Nautical Systems has expanded their business by signing 30 new contracts in just 26 weeks. ABS Nautical Systems expects to continue this momentum, forecast even stronger growth than 2010. Well, that was all the news making waves as of now. Do log back onto our website later. Bye for now.